Three-wheeled vehicles are known for their unique driving experience, increased fuel efficiency, higher maneuverability, and lower cost. In today's video, we'll be checking out some of the coolest three-wheeled electric vehicles money can buy. From long-range cruisers to agile city commuters, these green machines are sure to turn heads and revolutionize the way you think about transportation. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Arcimoto FUV Evergreen. In 2007, the people at Arcimoto set out to build the world's most affordable and efficient everyday electric vehicle that also happened to be insanely fun to drive. The FUV Evergreen Edition is the realization of that vision. With the FUV, you save money on gas and time on parking, and your daily commute is transformed into a pure electric joyride. Powered by dual electric motors, the vehicle is capable of reaching 0 to 60 miles per hour in around 7.5 seconds, on the way to a top speed of 75 miles per hour. And with an estimated range of around 100 miles per charge, you won't have to worry about stopping the fun anytime soon. Some of its key features include heated seats and grips, a smartphone mount and Bluetooth speakers, a magnetic cup holder, and a crisscross safety belt on each of the two seats. Plus, you can even opt for the removable West Coast doors for a more open air experience. Vanderhall Edison. Vanderhall's Edison is a tribute to an early 1900s electric vehicle collaboration between Thomas Edison and Henry Ford that never progressed beyond the prototype stage. The Edison is the quickest Vanderhall ever produced, with its two AC induction motors capable of reaching 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 4 seconds and a top speed of around 105 miles per hour. It also has a consistent range of about 200 miles per charge, thanks to its 30 kilowatt an hour lithium ion battery pack. The two-seat electric roadster has a curb weight of 1,400 pounds and a ground clearance of about 4.5 inches. It's built on an aluminum frame wrapped in ABS composite. Other features include pushrod coilover hydraulic shocks to the front, single-sided swing arm coilover suspension at the back, rack and pinion steering with electric assist, and Brembo brakes. Daymak Spiritus. Seemingly a mix between a car and a motorcycle, the Spiritus is not only the world's fastest three-wheeled EV, but also the first to mine cryptocurrencies when not being driven. The vehicle has a combination of sci-fi looks, sports car driving, and enough EV technology to make it one worth looking forward to. Still in its functioning prototype stages, the Spiritus will be released in two distinctive versions, the Spiritus Deluxe and Spiritus Ultimate. The base level Spiritus is given with a top speed of 137 kilometers an hour and up to 290 kilometers of range, standard with leading comfort and safety features, including Nebula crypto mining and wallet. Whereas the Ultimate delivers a mind-bending acceleration of 0 to 96 kilometers an hour in 1.8 seconds, with a top speed of 130 miles per hour. It also features on-data wireless charging technology, plus a 300-mile range, and autonomous driving technology. As for the mining technology, not much information is available as of yet, but you can expect the vehicle to be commercially available somewhere around 2023. What are your thoughts on the Spiritus? Are you a crypto fan? Tell us down in the comments. And while you're at it, drop a like on this video and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. Can-Am Ryker. Can-Am Ryker is a three-wheeled motorcycle produced by Bombardier Recreational Products, a Canadian company. It's mainly available in two models, the Ryker and the Ryker Rally Edition, which is a more performance-oriented version. Both models feature a liquid-cooled inline triple engine and a continuously variable transmission with a high-performance belt drive that allows for a smooth and efficient power delivery. Unlike traditional three-wheeled motorcycles, the Ryker's two wheels are up front, outset on a double wishbone suspension with a solo rear wheel to deliver power. The Ryker also features a set of 12-inch wheels and tires that provide a good grip and stability. Additionally, it comes equipped with a variety of advanced safety features, such as a vehicle stability system, VSS, and an anti-lock braking system, ABS, which help keep the rider safe and in control in all riding conditions. While it's not exactly an electric vehicle yet, there was news of BRP unveiling several electric prototypes, including an EV version of its Can-Am Ryker three-wheeler in 2022. Aptera Solar Electric Vehicle. Unlike any other vehicle on this list, the Gamma is Aptera Motors' never-charge solar electric vehicle. And as you can probably tell, it requires no charging and has a range of up to 1,000 miles. This technology is built into each Aptera and is intended to harvest enough sunlight to travel more than 11,000 miles per year in most parts of the world. This futuristic vehicle is constructed out of lightweight composites that are many times stronger than steel, allowing its unique body shape to glide through the air with a drag coefficient of 0.13. With over 3 square meters of solar cells designed into the body structure, the integrated solar system can provide up to 45 miles of range per day. It uses liquid-cooled electric motors, enabling it to hit 60 miles per hour in just 3.5 seconds, topping out at 110 miles per hour. There's also an all-wheel drive powertrain, a vectorized torque control for maximum comfort, stability control, as well as the ability to handle inclement weather conditions. Nimbus One. Safety and weather are two of the most frequently cited reasons for car commuters avoiding smaller vehicles, such as bikes, scooters, and motorcycles. However, the Nimbus One, with its fully enclosed design and car-like safety features, attempts to address both of these issues at the same time. The Nimbus One has a tadpole tricycle design, with two wheels in front and one in back, and it can also automatically lean into corners based on the sharpness of the turn, thanks to the Nimbus's proprietary tilting technology. A driver's seat is present, as well as space for a second jump seat or cargo area behind the driver. Attachment points for a child seat will also be included, officially making it one of the coolest EVs in the daycare drop-off lane. Powered by a rather large 9 kilowatt an hour battery, which by the way is also swappable, the vehicle claims to have a top speed of around 50 miles per hour and a range of around 93 miles at slower city speeds. Truck Speedster. Currently in its functioning prototype stage, this three-wheeled electric vehicle was designed by German mobility company ZF. The truck Speedster features a 4-kilowatt rear hub motor without any pedals, making it reach top speeds of 28 miles per hour. Like most tilting trikes, the truck Speedster's two front wheels tilt into corners, keeping the vehicle from tipping over and keeping its dual LED headlights horizontally leveled throughout the process. Other features include disc brakes, anti-theft immobilization systems, and automatic tilt lock mechanisms. There's currently no word on when or if it will enter production as of yet, but in the meantime, you can always check out other cool EVs right here.